Yes, it's your boy Swaffy Boom here with another ASMR video. What's going on? It's a little dark in here. Let me brighten it up a little bit, just a little bit. Okay. I have waffles, as you can see. The particular waffle maker I have is kind of small, and they make them not that big. I know if you go to like places like Waffle House, they make them humongous, but the particular one I have, it makes them small and a little bit thinner, which I like. So, what I like to do with my waffles, I made three of them. I like to take them, they're kind of crispy. I like to take them and break them into like the pieces like this. And just put them around like so. And then I'll put some butter on them. Sorry about that, guys. Parts of my videos when I'm eating pancakes or any of that crap is the syrup. The syrup part is the best. So anyways, I use Miss Butterworth's, by the way. Sucks too is that the waffles have cooled off, so they're not that warm anymore, and the butter isn't gonna melt like I like it. Came out banging though, and I got my cafecito, Christmas theme. I saw this mug and I was just like, alright. I actually saw two mugs. A video a while back. It was a Santa Claus mug. It had a little hat on top, and the hat you could take off. You guys remember? You guys remember? No, you don't remember. Man, like, when I talk to people from other countries and they tell me their breakfast consists of like bread and fruit, which, you know, a lot of us have small breakfast too. Not all of us have like these big ass breakfasts before they go into work, but it just makes it more interesting to eat something like this for ASMR than, you know, than bread. But I do want to keep up with my dailies. Silverware. That's all I gotta say. yourself some coffee. Get yourself some coffee and enjoy it. Really enjoy it, man. You know, like I said earlier, when I start speaking to a lot of people from other countries and the way they just, I feel like other countries, I know I'm very cocky about representing America and that we're the shit and that we're number one and yada, 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 but I feel like most other countries in this world know how to enjoy themselves life-wise better than us. A lot of us, you know, a lot of Americans feel the need to constantly do things to keep themselves busy, which is nothing wrong with that. You know, if you're working a lot, and then after work, you hit the gym, and then after the gym, you do this, you do that. I mean, that's cool. Keep yourself busy. There's nothing wrong with that. Keep yourself, you know, out of trouble. But when's the last time you guys just listened to music? Like, really listened to music? I mean, I know I have, like, my private sessions that I have in my office with my turntables, or I'll rock out to music in my car, you know, things like that. But when's the last time you, like, you took some records, you put it on the record player, you hopped in a hammock, and you just looked up at the sky and just relaxed and just, like, thought about nothing. Like, thought about nothing, just rested your mind and listened to music. We don't do that anymore as adults. I know a lot of kids do, kids, teenagers and kids in college have all the time in the world. Oh, actually, we don't. We have all school, we have finals, look, I went to college too, okay? You got time, all right? The time that you have back then compared to when you're an adult and you work, it's so much different. It's just, you work all day, night, to come home, and the little time you have, all you want to do is sleep, relax, do nothing. Between me working crazy hours and then hanging out with my crazy girl, go to the gym, and then walking Rocky and in these videos and keeping up with that. And I don't remember last time I just lay down outside somewhere and just relax and just, and a lot of people in other countries, they like to sit down, have their coffee, and just a nice cup of coffee or tea or something, and just relax and enjoy the day, you know, go to a park and just sit down. And we don't do that. A lot of countries have siestas in the middle of the day where all these restaurants and businesses just shut down from like 1 o'clock in the afternoon till 4 o'clock in the afternoon for no reason. And they don't give a fuck if they're like losing money. They don't care about any of that stuff. Everything just shuts down. People take naps. We don't do none of that here. Video saying that she listens to my videos on her car ride to work. Suave Boom podcast, which is really cute, but be careful, yo. Like, she says she turns the volume all the way up, but, yeah, be careful when you're driving. Don't listen to my dumb ass. Yeah, my dumb ass will get you, will get your dumb ass in a wreck. That didn't remind me, though. I told a bunch of people that I would start an ASMR podcast, like a radio show, just when I hit, if I hit 10K. And now I'm, like, really starting to think how impossible that really sounds since I started my new job. And, you know, when you have a nursing job, and you work a lot of hours, it takes a toll on you. You know, I know a lot of you guys are like, wow, you keep up with all the comments and this and that. That's because I'm putting in a lot of effort. Like, when, you know, I go into the bathroom real quick, or I go on lunch, or I do this, I just get on a notification, just boom, 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 just knock out the comments. I really don't want to get to a point where I have so many people commenting that my replies aren't going to be genuine. I'm just like, yup, yup, true. You know, I'm just saying stuff. Oh, girl, mama, true, yup, yup. Like, I don't want to get to that point. I want to keep my comments genuine. So I don't know about doing the podcast at 10K. What about 20K? You know what's funny, though? I did that a few times. I listened to people's ASMR channels while I was driving. But I stopped for various reasons, because I used to do it with my headphones on. That's not smart. I do listen to a lot of, like, real podcasts, though. My favorite podcast is Bill Burr's Monday Morning Podcast. He's hilarious, if anybody knows who Bill Burr is. Yeah, he's, like, one of my favorite comedians. But, you know, not being able to keep up with all the comments, it's not a bad thing. I mean, it is what it is. I really just, I love, that's my favorite part of doing this, is talking to you guys. Like, I think it's just dope talking to different people from different areas of your country and from other countries. It's fun, man, and a lot of you guys are really genuinely nice people, and I don't know. I feel very blessed at times when I think about it, to think that I'm talking to so many people in this world and making connections with them. Just a lot of you guys are really dope. Anyways, did you guys like the mozzarella stick video yesterday? I got a lot of great feedback. A lot of people liked it. Oh, guys, I was just joking about the shirts. I'm not gonna come out with Suave Boom shirts with Suave Boom sayings. So calm down. Like, half of you guys were like, what, you think you're that good enough to come out with shirts? I bet you, like, one person will buy a shirt. And then, like, the other half were like, oh my god, really, I'll buy a shirt. it's hilarious what trolls say to you, like, when they make fun of you. It's like, yeah, nobody watches your crappy. It's like, dude, I have, like, I mean, I'm not trying to toot my own horn here, but I have, like, almost 10,000 people watching me. So, this is just numbers, man. I'm not lying to you. It's just funny when people are like, yeah, nobody cares about your sucky channel. They do, though. Like, I mean, check my inbox. So, I don't know. It's just funny when people do that. But, oh, you know what? Do me a favor. Leave in the comments below how you guys listen to my videos or watch my videos. Do you guys listen to it in the comfort of your own home? Do you guys, I've had a few people tell me they watch and listen to me at the gym, which is really weird. I'm working out, but I'm listening to this fat ass Mexican dude ate a whole pizza. Just leave in the comments and let me know how you guys listen to my channel. I make lists, guys, of things I potentially will eat in future videos. This was the last thing on my list. I need new ideas. So also leave that in the comments too. Like, let me know and give me something different, please. Don't be like, oh, eat pizza, mom's tacos, Birdo burgers, Chinese food. Give me something, all right? I just want to eat something different. I don't know. It doesn't matter if I have to go buy it and Priscilla, chill with the vegan food, okay? I will do vegan. I told you I'm going to do a month in January of vegan food. I'm already, like, thinking what you're about to come and eat some vegan food. I get it, mama. It looks delicious. I'm sure it is. I love you, though. I haven't talked to you in forever. What's up? No more calls. All right, I feel you. I see how you do me, Priscilla. I see how you do me. Oh, I gave Hungry Lips like a really positive. I don't know if you guys know this, but I go to Hungry Lips channel every now and again just to fuck around. I like the comment section. It's hilarious. But I challenge anybody out there that can find one comment that I left on Hungry Lips channel where I'm being negative to her, where I'm saying something nasty to her. Never done it. I go to her channel and I literally just say, like, I don't say anything mean at all, and people, like, jump on me. Oh, you're over here. Why are you gonna hate on her? Like, I never hate on her. Anyways, her last video that she just came out with, it's her in a bra, of course, right, eating nachos, and she never eats anything. It's always like some weird freaking role play that, which I'm never into, but I'm into nachos. So, it was her in a bra. I'm a dude. She's not that attractive, but I like boobs. It don't matter what it looked like. Small, big, flat, pointy. Don't matter. Boobs are boobs. In front of nachos. So my perverted fat brain was like, nachos, boobies. Alright, let me give this one a chance. So I watched it, and I literally left her a comment saying, awesome video. I got boom, 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 just multiple people just hating on me, saying, like, I even got one person saying, why you lying? Why you always lying? But yeah, it's just funny how, anyways, like I was saying before, please leave me some comments below what you want me to eat in the future. She keeps making videos. It's a slow progression, but she's getting really, really good. I've been watching every video since she came out. Relax and eat. And eat is one word. So I'm gonna put her in my description. Show her some love. She's doing awesome ASMR videos.